Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Grace. In the following videos, I will explain to you all the contents of HSK Level 1, including initials, finals, tones, Chinese characters, and grammar. Okay, let's begin the lesson 15. 我是坐飞机来的。Text 1. 你和李小姐是什么时候认识的? When did you and Miss Lee first meet? 你和李小姐是什么时候认识的? 我们是2011年9月认识的。
We met in September 2011.
我们是2011年9月认识的。你们在哪儿认识的?
Where did you meet each other?
你们在哪儿认识的? 我们是在学校认识的，他是我大学同学。
We met in our university. She was my classmate.
我们是在学校认识的，他是我大学同学。
New words.
认识，认识，年，年，大学，大学。
Text 2.
你们是怎么来饭店的?
How did you come here?
你们是怎么来饭店的？我们是坐出租车来的。
We came by taxi.
我们是坐出租车来的。李先生呢？
What about Miss Lee?
李先生呢？他是和朋友一起开车来的。
He drove here with his friend.
他是和朋友一起开车来的。
New words.
饭店。饭店，出租车，出租车，一起，一起。
Text 3.
很高兴认识您，李小姐。
Nice to meet you, Miss Lee.
很高兴认识您，李小姐。认识你，我也很高兴。
Nice to meet you too.
认识你，我也很高兴。听张先生说您是坐飞机来北京的。
Mr. Zhang said you came to Beijing by plane, didn't you?
听张先生说您是坐飞机来北京的。是的。
Yes, I did.
是的。
New words.
高兴， 高兴。
听，
听。
飞机，
飞机。The structure 是的 used to emphasize time, place, or manner. When the occurrence of something is known, 是的 can be used to emphasize when, where, and in which manner it occurred. 是 can be omitted in positive and interrogative sentences, but not in negative sentences. For example,
我是昨天来的，
我是昨天来的。
这是在北京买的，
这是在北京买的。
你们是怎么来饭店的？
你们是怎么来饭店的？The negative form, for example,
我不是昨天来的，
我不是昨天来的。
这不是在北京买的，
这不是在北京买的。
我们不是坐出租车来的，
我们不是坐出租车来的。Expression of a date, year, month, date, day of the week. Chinese dates are written and read from the bigger unit to the smaller. A year is read digit by digit, followed by the character, 年. A month or date is read the whole number, followed by月 and 日 or 号 respectively. Day of the week is expressed by the word 星期 plus a specific number. For example, August 8th of 2008, Friday, is read as
2008年八月八号星期五。
The first sentence.
明天是2014年5月11号。
明天是2014年5月11号。The second one.
今天几号？星期几？
今天9月10号，星期三。
今天几号？星期几？
今天9月10号，星期三。The last one.
我们是2011年9月认识的。
我们是2011年9月认识的。Okay, practice time. Describe the pictures using the newly learned language points and words.You can post the video and write down your answers. Okay, let's have a look at the correct answers.
我们是在巴黎认识的。
我们是在巴黎认识的。
我没看见李老师，他是什么时候来的？
我没看见李老师，他是什么时候来的？
这些衣服不是
今天买的，是昨天买的。这些衣服不是今天买的，是昨天买的。我们是一起开车来的。我不喜欢坐出租车。我们是一起开车来的。我不喜欢坐出租车。
Tone collocation in trisyllabic words. Words starting with the fourth tone syllable.
电冰箱
refrigerator.
电冰箱麦当劳
McDonald's.
麦当劳健身馆
Gym.
健身馆办公室
Office.
办公室唱国歌
To sing the national anthem.
唱国歌看足球
To watch football.
看足球矿泉水
Mineral water
矿泉水涮羊肉
Instant boiled mutton
涮羊肉密码箱
Code box
密码箱气管炎
Tracheitis
气管炎大使馆
Embassy
大使馆灭火器
Fire extinguisher
灭火器照相机
camera
照相机赞助人
sponsor
赞助人电话卡
phone card
电话卡奥运会
Olympic Games
奥运会
OK, single component characters. The first one is 年年 originally meant to carry crops home. Now it means year.
年年
The second one is初 初 originally referred to the germination and growth of a plant. Now it means to come or go from inside to outside.
初 初
The third one is 飞 originally 飞 meant the activity of a bird and an insect flying in the sky with its wings.And now it generally means to fly in the sky or being quick.
飞飞
Chinese radicals, 草字头 and 宝盖头 The radical, 草字头 is usually related to grass, trees, or plants. Example characters,
茶茶
菜
菜
The radical 宝盖头 is usually related to houses. Example characters
安
安
家
家 Common communication tools of Chinese people In China, there are two kinds of common communication codes, telephones and cell phones. A telephone number usually has 6 to 8 digits. For example, 2027816, 8230415. Telephone numbers in different regions have different numbers of digits. Cell phone numbers, however, always have 11 digits regardless of region, as in 1357693311. Since a cell phone number has many digits, it is read with pauses following the pattern 3-4-4, such as 1390078866. 1 is read as 1 in a phone number. Alright, that's all. Hope you enjoy my videos. See you!
Hi, 如果喜欢我的视频就给我点赞吧。期待你订阅我的频道，记得打开小铃铛提醒哦，我会经常更新的。